and she rereads the manuscript of the entire torrid affair. They compared their licenses. He said, I'm not a donor, but I'd give you my heart if you needed it. She rolled her eyes and said, you're a professional. He said, no, just a good Samaritan. He said that if the sex was half as good as the conversation was, soon they'd be pushing strollers. But soon it was over. She was 30 and made coffee every morning in a French press. Afterwards, she only ate kids' cereal and couldn't sleep unless it was in her mother's bed. Then she dated boys who were her own age, with dartboards on the backs of their doors. She thought about how he said, since she was so wise beyond her years, everything had been above board. She wasn't sure. Left is the manuscript, one last souvenir from my trip to your shores. Now and then I reread the manuscript, but the story isn't mine.